He who would be useful, strong, and happy must cease to be a passive receptacle for the negative, beggarly, and impure streams of thought.